with our motto, Let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with a remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students.
A warm welcome to all the students of Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College, Standard 1, Subject General Knowledge, Lesson Number 35, Topic Weather. Hello students, today I am going to explain a new chapter in GK. The name of the chapter is Weather. So students, let me explain to you all about weather. There is air all around us. The air around us keep changing. The day-to-day change in how the air at a place feels is called weather. The weather can be hot, cold, dry or wet. There are 5 types of weather. They are sunny, cloudy, rainy, windy, snowfall. Let me explain to you all these weather. Sunny weather. In this weather, the sun shines bright and it is very hot. We call this weather as sunny weather. Rainy weather. In rainy weather, the sky looks cloudy as the dark black clouds surround the sky. Windy weather. A cold and strong wind blowing all around the surrounding is known as windy weather. Cloudy weather. In this weather, the sky is overcast with clouds, having little or no sunshine. It is known as cloudy weather. Snowfall. When the weather is too cold, the frozen water vapor that falls to the ground in the form of white flakes is known as snowfall. I hope, students, the concept of weather is clear to you all. Now, let's solve an exercise based on this chapter. Exercise 1. Observe the picture and write the different types of weather. 1. Yes, it's the picture of a snowfall. 2. Yes, it's the picture of a rainy weather. 3. Yes, this is a picture of a sunny weather. Hope students, you all enjoyed solving this exercise. Keep learning something new every day. Thank you.